go.
Centers are lined up, official ready to drop the puck. A critical game for both sides here, and we are underway. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. The Penguins will play it in their own end. Here's a short pass to Rodriguez. Sends a pass over. New York's got it in the offensive zone. Quick feed to Kreider. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. The Penguins have it behind the cage. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Maintains possession. And that's picked off in front. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Looking to make something happen along the boards. From one-on-one with the goaltender. Score! What a finish!
Yeah, once he gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants, and he puts it away for the goal.
The Rangers are back at center ice, and with it, a 1-0 lead.
You'd like to start quickly. This is about as perfectly as you can. At home, crowd behind you, and an early lead.
Moves it to Pettersson. Moves it quickly over to Kapanen. Here's a chance! And that shot dies in traffic. Handles the puck. They go on the attack through center. And now it's grabbed by Kako. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Pettersson.
Whoa!
He scores!
Always nice to get a bounce. This one hits the pipe, makes the sound, and goes into the net.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. New York's got a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Picked up along the boards by Kapanen. Shot from the wall. And he says no! And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
2:41.
The Penguins win it. Puck grab by Bluger. New York's looking to break out of their own end. Big time stop by Shesterkin. And no luck on that pass attempt. Shesterkin's going to elect for the faceoff and maybe just a chance to play with the puck a little.
Well, you get the feeling for sure, but he hasn't had much to do at all. His team's been in control as they lead this game.
They take possession as he lofts them up off the faceoff. Truba's got the puck along the wing. With possession along the wall. Sends the pass over. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Quick pass to Lafreniere. And that's broken up. Moves it to McGinn. Now he takes it over the line. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Great forecheck by McGinn. New York's got it in their own zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. The Penguins gain possession in their own end. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Here's a short pass to Blay. And now it's over to McKegg. Can't connect on the pass. Takes the feed. The Penguins move it in. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Slides it back to the blue line. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play.
Strome's certainly in a confident state here. His point streak's extending, and he wants to keep it going.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, New York's got a 2-0 lead. The Rangers have it now. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Gensel. Taken by Dumoulin. Gains the zone from the right. The Penguins played along the boards. Picked off. Rooney's picking up steam. Puts it on net. Takes it right in the chest. And we're going to get a whistle here. Face off looming. happening as both centers get into position. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Pittsburgh's moving it along the wing. Quick feed to Goodrow. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Great reach with the stick in the neutral zone by Nemeth. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. The Rangers take it along the wall. Oh, there's a blocker on it to turn it away. Nice pass. The Penguins are on the attack. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And now he tries to get it across to Kreider. Takes the feed. The Penguins have it now. Moves it quickly over to Kapanen. The Penguins play it along the wing. The Rangers gain control of the puck. Kako's gaining momentum. Picked up along the wall by Strom. Puck picked up by Kako. Stopped by the goaltender.
Looked like he didn't pick this puck up very early, and he reacted late, but he gets it right off the top of the mask. That one's going to sting.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. New York's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. That opportunity's rejected. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Quick pass to Heinen. Lets it go. Makes the glove stop. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Pittsburgh's got it in the offensive zone. Big-time stop!
That's a lot of hard work for him to make this stop because he's got to find the puck first before he can get his body in front of him.
The Rangers gain possession. Puck scooped up by Trouba. Pittsburgh's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Scrum along the boards. Moves it to Trouba. Slides the puck over. And now it's grabbed by O'Connor. Feeds the puck over to Marino. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Rangers gain control of the puck against the wall. And that pass can't connect. Gains the zone on the left wing. Here's a shot. Traps that puck tight into his chest.
Crosby's favorite move is switching to the backhand and burying it. His beauty backhand zone ability is surprisingly accurate. Panarin's a dangerous shooter when he keeps his head up and his feet moving, guys. His make-it-snappy zone ability makes him so hard to stop when he's shooting in motion. Those are two players I know I'm going to be keeping an eye on tonight. Let's see if one of them can give their team the upper hand. Guys, back to you.
Gets the puck in deep. The Penguins have it against the wall. Grabbed along the boards by Hedo. Poked away in the defensive end. Moves the puck to the attacking area. Makes the save as he gets a piece of it with the glove. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. New York's got a hold of the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Fox. And he slides it quickly to Kreider. Puts it on net. Here's a short pass to Crosby. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Oh, he tried to put the puck around the defender there. Really nice move, just doesn't complete.
New York's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Quick feed to Lindgren. Takes the pass. Moves it quickly over to Trouba. Can't get it to go. Stopped by the goaltender. Oh, it stops him again. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. picked off by Goodrow. Panarin's got it in the corner. Takes that pass back at the point. Let's it go. Way too much congestion blocks that. Pittsburgh's on the attack. Here's a pass down low. Quick pass to Aston Reese. And they won't connect on that one. Receives the pass. Goes right to the crease. Stopped by the goaltender. Jari's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Late goings of this period. The Rangers are currently sitting in the driver's seat, leading 2-0. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Zucker's carrying it ahead. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Intercepted in the offensive end by Kapanen. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Moves it to Kapanen. The Rangers grab possession of the puck. Nice zone entry from the middle. And that's knocked away. And he makes the save. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Panarin's got it against the boards. And there's the save. Here's a short pass to Kako. That pass doesn't go.
The shift continues. What great pressure.
Glove save.
They work the puck into a scoring spot. Get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Couldn't complete the pass. The Rangers take over on possession. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Scrum ensues along the boards. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. Pittsburgh's got it now. There's a shot. Oh, and it's another save on the play. New York's moving it up the ice. Quick feed to Trouba. And that's blocked. Marino's taking it from his own end. And now he angles it across to Boyle. On the attack along the boards. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
I get what he's trying to do here, James. He's trying to gain a little advantage, but that's interference, and it has to be called.
Pittsburgh's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. New York's got possession while undermanned. And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. Number two seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, is also set. Let's do this. The Penguins start the period off on the right note, winning the draw, and their man advantage unit gets going. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. And they get the puck out. Pittsburgh's got possession of the puck. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Manages to hang on. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Pittsburgh's got it from behind the net. Now a quick pass to Gensel. Great poke check on the reach. And now he moves it to Letang. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kapanen.
Hedl's time is almost done.
Big save in front.
Shesterkin's had a solid night here. Save percentage is really good while they've built a comfortable lead.
Letang's got it in the defensive end. Into the offensive zone. The Rangers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Goodrow. New York's got the puck. And no luck on that pass attempt. Through center along the wing. The Penguins carry it along the wall. From point blank range. His reflexes on display tonight.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Lots of time left in this period. And it's a 2-0 hockey game. Bluger's won the draw. Big time stop there.
He was telling me this morning he worked on this in practice this week, making sure the puck goes to the corner and doesn't stay in the net.
Quick pass to Bluger. Takes the shot. Misses. Moves the puck. The Rangers take it across the blue line. And that one's broken up. Errant pass and they can't connect. Quick pass over to McGinn. Handles the puck. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. New York's got the puck now. And he serves it across to Blay. And he slides it quickly to Sabinejad. Puts it on net and makes the save. Bird's got a hold of the puck now. Pass across to Aston Reese. Moves it to Boyle. Can't connect on the pass. Sends a pass over. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Cross ice pass to Aston Reese. Hammers the shot. No room for that one to get through. Here's a short pass to Lafreniere. That's goal! Right on the doorstep. The rebound there to be had. And they made no mistake about tucking that one home. New York's offense firing on all cylinders tonight. Is that fair to say?
Yeah, they're going to have to change the netting in that other goal. Man, they are firing the puck in there at will.
It's getting frayed. That's set in deep, and the forwards will change. Panarin's lugging the puck. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Moving to the middle, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves it up through the middle from the right. Scores! Is that momentum screaming now?
Well, he's whispering. If they can get another one, he'll start to scream here.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the Penguins are still trailing by two. The Rangers win the draw here in the neutral zone. The Penguins will play it in their own end. And that's picked off in the neutral zone by Strome. Puts it in deep. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. The Penguins slide it through center. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Dumps it in. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards. And the play continues. Angles it over to Nemeth. Pittsburgh's gained possession. Here they come up along the wing. Quick feed to Kapanen. Glove save and the puck moves on. Hedl's moving it ahead. The Penguins get a hold of it. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Moves it around along the half wall. Sends the pass over. New York's got it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Hedl. And he makes a save on that play. And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Hedl's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Tremendous sacrifice laying out to block it. Slides it over with pace to Gensel. The Penguins move to the offensive zone. Tries to feed it over to Rudy. Puts it on net. That's blocked by Jari. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Fox is effective because he distributes the puck so cleanly, guys. His tape-to-tape zone ability is what helps him set up his teammates for success.
Along the half wall with the puck. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
And now he passes it to Lindgren. New York's in transition. Puck dumped in, and the forwards will head off. Pittsburgh's looking to break out. Looking to set up offensively. Puts it to the front of the net, and he was right there. They can't connect. Takes the feed from the wing. Quick pass to Kreider. Back to the point it goes. Can't connect. McKinn stick-handling in his own zone. Moves it to Miller. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And makes the save. Fox has got it in the defensive zone. Over the line they come. Here's a short pass to Kreider. Too much traffic in the lane. From the place 99 made famous. To the low slot. Denies them with the glove by Jari. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. It's a two-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And he gives it over to Heinen. And that's taken away. Takes a bump but hangs on. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Nice zone entry from the left. Let's it go with the stop. Shesterkin's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Center's gliding up to the faceoff dots here. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. New York's got the puck against the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Letang. The Penguins move it in. Puck grabbed by Letang. That's turned away with a pad by Shesterkin. Play blown dead. Let's get the call. Miller's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box. The Penguins send their man advantage unit out once more.
You can really only drop the power play so many times. The key is don't lose your confidence in it when it doesn't succeed. Just get right back to the basics of getting the puck to the net and people there at the same time.
From the slot, wrist shot, big time save by Shesterkin.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Rodriguez is at the faceoff dot and will try to win the draw as we are about to resume this power play. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. The Penguins have it against the wall. Slides it diagonally to Kapanen. Grabs control of it at the point. Puck clears the zone. The Penguins have it behind the net. Gains the zone through center. Wrist one in front.
Just wide of his target. He doesn't miss it by much, and he often doesn't miss from there.
Looked like he had it from up here. Rooney's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. The Penguins will go to work here in the offensive zone. Oh, what a save in front. Oh, a car crash against the wall.
What a hard hit that was. He had him closed off and he really laid the shoulder in.
Works it across to Carter.
Miller's ready to go.
A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the wall. Crosby's got it through the neutral zone. Quick feed to Lafreniere. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Shesterkin's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Here in the late goings of the period, the Rangers have been getting solid offensive contributions, leading 3-1. New York's got it in the defensive zone. Passes it to Blay. Moves it quickly over to Nemeth. Takes the feed. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Nice pass. Tosses it on to Pettersson. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. New York's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Nemeth. Gaining momentum along the wing. Here's a shot. Oh, what a denial by Chari. Taken along the wall by Matheson. And that pass can't connect. Looks to pass it to Ruedel. Moves the puck along the half wall. Oh, quick work with the stick and comes up with the puck. Takes the feed. Oh, puts it wide.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Here he is, wrists it on net. Denies him with the blocker. What a stop by Chari.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Goaltender hangs on for the whistle.
The defenders can regroup right now. That's a long time they've been chasing the puck around in their zone. They look like they've got nothing left in the tank.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Pittsburgh's got possession here in their own end. And now it's to Aston Reese. Skates across the blue line. And he regains control of the puck. And that one's broken up. The Rangers play it along the boards. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And now it's over to Panarin. Taken by Dumoulin. And the middle frame almost done. And now he moves it quickly to Bluger. The Rangers have it from their own end. And it's a quick pass to McKegg. Dumps it in. The Penguins have it now. Broken up by Dumoulin. And now he tries to get it across to Fox. Picked up along the boards by... Can't get it to go. The Rangers in the corner. And he slides it quickly to Lindgren. Blocked in traffic. Here's a shot. And he comes up with it. In the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments. Been a great night for hockey so far. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's drop the puck on this third period. Here we go, put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
Pittsburgh's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. New York's got a 3-1 lead as they have dominated for the most part in this. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Makes the save. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. New York's across the blue line. Great pressure with the stick. Picked up along the wall by Goodrow. And the puck's knocked loose. Sends it quickly to Gensel. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Moves it to Crosby. Gets in front of it. Here's a short pass to Gensel. And that puck leaves the zone. Quick pass to Rodriguez. With possession along the wall. Slides the puck over. New York's got possession of the puck. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam.
Strom's focus is always to provide offense. He's had a really good night offensively so far.
New York's got the puck in their own end. He says, let's get physical on that play. Oh, what a stop with the paddle.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
New York's got the puck in the corner.
Whoa.
They score!
Sometimes it's just your night. He's got his second goal of the game. This is a good evening for him.
His pass was right on target and helped set up that goal there. That's his tape-to-tape superstar ability. And it was a pass that was not only accurate, but easy to handle.
And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. That pass doesn't go. And breakaway!
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The Rangers now lead by 3. Point-to-point pass. Turns it aside with the glove. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Pittsburgh's won the draw. Quick feed to Pettersson. And they won't connect on that one. The Penguins gain possession. Moves it quickly over to Marino. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. That's off a stick. New York's got the puck. And that's poked away by Carter. Grabbed along the boards by Hedo. And now he angles it across to Lafreniere. The Rangers take it along the wing. Quick pass to Blaine. And they fail to go tape to tape. Pittsburgh's ready to go on the attack. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Moves it to Reeves. Keeps control of the puck after taking a little knock. The Rangers take possession in the defensive end. Here's a short pass to Rooney. Denied by the goaltender. Puck is frozen and we get a stoppage in play. Still lots of time left in the period. A lot of offense in this one, mostly from one side. We've got 4-1 to score. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck. And now he passes up to McGinn. Here's a chance. Shot in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Shesterkin's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on it pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
Won the faceoff deep in their own end. Quick feed to Rooney. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Great defensive effort with the stick. Bluger's got it into offensive territory. And that's picked off in front. Kreider's got it through center. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Denied that one. Moves close to the point. The Penguins gain control of it. Throws it in. The Rangers will play the puck from behind the net. Takes the pass. Receives the pass. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Quick pass across to Heinen. Moves the puck. Moves it quickly over to Bluger. The Rangers gain control of the puck. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Too many bodies in the way. Battle along the boards. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end. centers are set, face off, ready to resume play. Strom's won the face off deep inside the offensive zone.
Win the draw after the icing. You possess the puck while they're running around a little bit tired.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. New York's been the better team, and the scoreboard shows it. 4-1 is where we sit. The Penguins take possession off the faceoff. From the right side, takes the pass. To his teammate! That pass doesn't go. New York's moving it along the wing. Fires it into the offensive zone. Angles it over to Boyle. Up along the wing. Nice dish from the left wing. Pittsburgh's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Handles the puck. Move to the middle. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play. The Penguins win the faceoff. Blocked by the defender. Nice play. Quick pass to Panarin. The Rangers move it ahead. Handles the puck from the left side.
Kako's trying to increase the lead here. Not that they need it, as they're way ahead.
Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Shesterkin's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Past the midway mark in this period. New York's got a little more jump in their step tonight. They lead it 4-1. Offense is on faceoff and he wins the draw. Answers the call big time. What a stop by Shesterkin.
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
The Rangers are on the attack. Moves it to Trouba. Couldn't complete the pass. The Penguins will play it from the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to play. Sends a pass over. From the point, looks to make something happen. From point blank! Oh, he got huddled by Chari! Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Pittsburgh's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Fantastic save! The Rangers have the puck now. Taken by Super. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. Sends one over. Oh, great read as he pokes it away. New York's got a hold of the puck now. Puck picked up by Lafreniere. And that scores!
Well, now they're only down by a couple. I guess it gives them a chance, but they've got to score again quick.
Pittsburgh still got to find two more goals, but they at least have one back.
That gives them a little bit of hope, and the bench seems to have come alive a little bit.
Puck scooped up by Pettersson. Takes the feed from the left side. Quick feed to Bluger. New York's got it in their own zone. Stays with it. Shot! On the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Oh, textbook hook check to turn that over. The Rangers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. And called for the offside. We're going to face off.
Jack's magnetic zone ability helps him settle down the puck when it's bobbling on him so he can keep control of it and make the next play.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
You can sure tell when a player starts to press. Holds onto the puck just a little bit too long, tries a play that really isn't there.
Jari's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle. The midway mark of the frame. James and Ray with you tonight. The Rangers have taken control of this one, now leading by three. The Penguins win it in the defensive zone. And now he moves it to Boyle. And that one stopped.
Jarry's strength is technically, he is outstanding. Here's a save, and the puck's in the corner.
Puck dumped in, they'll get a fresh defensive pairing out there. The Rangers have it now. Scooped up along the wall by Heinen. Decides to go to the backhand, and that's turned aside.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Tries to feed it over to Crosby. Takes the feed. Cutting to the slot. Denies him.
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Carlin Bathe is standing by with who she thought had the better performance.
Panarin's been great at generating offense, and I've been impressed with his game in this one, guys.
Pittsburgh's got it, and they're on the attack. Sends the pass over. The Penguins play it along the blue line. And that's a great heads up in the defensive zone to force the turnover. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Maintains possession. Nice pass. Oh, and there's a great save by Jarry. The Penguins grab possession to the puck. New York's gained possession along the boards. Hangs onto the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kako. Here they come. And the puck skips away after that move. We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
This is when you look up at the clock and hope that they've switched to running time. This game can't end fast enough.
The Rangers will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
Heedles won the draw. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. And now it's grabbed by Pettersson. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck. Keeps possession. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Chari.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Takes it into the slot. Looking to break out here on the power play. Gains the zone through the middle. Moves it quickly over to Blay. The Penguins get a hold of the puck. Jari's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Heedles looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Steps across the blue line. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play.
Panarin's got that quick release when he shoots while in motion, guys. That's his make it snappy zone ability, and he can fire pucks past goalies before they can even catch up to the shot.
McKinn's won it off the faceoff. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area.
It doesn't really matter that the power play didn't score. They've got such a nice lead. But I'll tell you, as a guy that made a living on the power play, I wanted to score every time I was out there.
And now it's over to Gensel. Look out! Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. Taken along the wall by Kreider. Loose puck battle along the boards. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Right up front! Denies him in close.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Getting into the later stages of this period, New York's got a 5-2 lead. They take possession as he locks him up off the faceoff. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Traps that puck tight to his chest. And there's the whistle, giving him a chance to exhale. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. McCabe's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Fails to find the open man. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Takes the feed from the left side. Here he is, shot right in front. Turned that one aside.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
And that'll close the book on this one as the final horn sounds. Ray, what do you make of that pushback tonight?
I loved it. I thought there were a couple of times they were up on two wheels, but they were able to fight through and get themselves into the series. Now they trail 3-2.
Original six market after another win. Just a very simple and classic stick to the air.
Yeah, I've been playing in the garden. When you'd come here, the people were so loud. It was such an energetic place, and you should salute them.
Well, that closes the book on this playoff barn burner for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We will see you as the playoffs roll on towards the quest for the cup.